A student from UNC Greensboro was killed in an apparent robbery at a pawn shop. It happened over the weekend in Fayetteville. Investigators say Kyle Harris, 19 years old, was shot at Cumberland Pawn Shop, where he often worked on the weekends.
Yes, sir. We have an officer on the way.
Two people are in custody in connection to the shooting. Investigators say not only did the suspect shoot Harris, they stole his car. Alexis Maddox, 20, and Cedric Theotis Hobbs Jr., 29, were arrested in Washington, D.C. They're both charged with first-degree murder.